This is just a little friendly reminder to be careful who you donate to and not to believe everything that you see.
Millions of people donate to GoFundMe accounts, but how do you know your money is really going to someone in need? As Lisa Guerrero reports, there are a number of scams out there.
When tragedy strikes, GoFundMe is the place to go to raise money. $10 million raised for victims of the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas school shooting last year. $15 million donated by generous people after a tractor trailer collided with a bus, killing 16 passengers. There are hundreds of worthy causes on the site, but sometimes GoFundMe is used by criminals to turn it into GoFraudMe. I'm Lisa Guerrero with Inside Edition. What you're being accused of is despicable. Did you intentionally injure your dog so that you could raise money from a GoFundMe site? Reed Herjo made this claim about his 13-week-old puppy, Atlas. Myself, Atlas, and a friend were in a severe hit-and-run accident when someone ran a stop sign. Both his back legs are broke, he claimed on GoFundMe. People were so moved, they sent in $14,065. Turns out there was no car accident. Police say the dog's legs were broken when Herjo kicked him.
Our investigation determined that this subject had actually abused this animal and caused injuries to the animal that he was now trying to raise money for in a misleading way.
You raised over $14,000 on a GoFundMe site. What did you do with the money? He pleaded guilty to animal cruelty. Then there is the case of 38-year-old Jeremiah Smith, an avid dart player who told his friends he had cancer and only months to live.
It broke my heart. I mean, I cried many times with him.
These good people were so touched, they donated to Smith's GoFundMe.
There were people that probably never heard of him that donated.
You couldn't help but donate. Even if I couldn't afford it, I was donating.
Turns out Smith was never sick. He spent $23,000 in GoFundMe donations on paying off debts, video games, and marijuana. He's pleaded guilty to theft.
He welcomed it and took advantage of so many people, and it was gut-wrenching, and to this day, I'm still angry.
I hope they think twice, and I hope that they will see that karma will get them.
Do you want to explain yourself?
GoFundMe says misuse is rare, but if it happens, they refund donations, which they offer to do in the cases you just saw.
So, as you can see, not everything is what it appears to be. We have a lot of people on this platform and many other platforms who will try to use donations or a false need for donations to get money that they're just selfishly using for themselves. So just be aware and don't be deceived by these scams.